their numbers in Iraq, as well as Tony Abbott meeting with Vladimir Putin in the next few days. On the stage there with Daniel Napthine ahead of the Victorian election in 3 weeks' time.
Now, communicating complicated ideas in any way, in a way that any